It has been just a little more than 7 years since the Air Force initiated its accelerated ballistic missile program, which today is providing the nation's booster springboard into space. Good copy. But the real importance lies in the buildup of the solid foundation.